Dr. Angel Foster, and today I'm going to show you how to create a wonderful birthday cake with just using some ice cream cones and some bubble gum balls and some sprinkles in under 5 minutes, so you'll be ready for your party. Forget about any of the worries. The cake is on the way. I'll see you in a second. Well, the first thing you need is some supplies. One is I created some pink decorator frosting. Just go to our website, sweetartfactory.com, click on recipes, go to frostings, and on there it's Wonder Cream Frosting. Makes this great frosting that you can use to decorate. I use the white to decorate. I actually use a gel that we sell on our website called Bright White, and it actually makes your white icing even brighter. And then we're also using the soft pink. I'm using pink today. Of course, you can use any color, but we're going to use pink today. And then also on our website, you can get our tips. And these are the star tips. This is a number 18. We're going to use a number 18. And then also is our decorator bags. These are great because they're disposable. You can cut them. You can store them. You can actually heat them in the microwave if you're using something that you need to heat up. I also rubber band my decorator bag just to make sure that the icing doesn't go the other direction. And then pan over here, we have some things that you can pick up at the grocery store. Here I've got some ice cream cones that I cut using a sharp knife. I've got some bubble gum balls, and these are some rainbow sprinkle stars that we sell on our website. We're going to decorate with those. And then we're going to get started. Now I call this cake Ice Cream Dreams because just using one color, some ice cream cones and some bubble gum balls and some sprinkles, you're going to create this beautiful and colorful birthday cake. Using the ice cream cones, you're just going to stick them on the side of the cake. I put that one there. I've got a brown one. Now these are the colorful cones that you can buy in the grocery stores. If you can't find the colorful ones, you can get the regular beige ones. And then I'm going to put one on this side. And then I'm going to turn around and I'm going to put the other one right here. And then I'm going to stick this one, which was cut around the sides like this, right in the center and press down. Now using my pink icing, I'm going to create small little U's. U's all around the cake. And this is going to be the border of the top of my cake. Decorating is really easy if you think of writing like you do cursive writing. Here I'm just making U's as I turn. Then I'm going to fill each ice cream cone and make it into a round, like as if you're at a self-serve ice cream, and bring it to the top. I'm gonna do it here. The kids love this. They think it's so ingenious that these ice cream cones are sitting on the side of the cake. And you're just gonna swirl around. And then you're going to do the last one. I love the fact that we're just using one color of icing. That way we don't have to mix a whole bunch when we're getting ready for a party. And then I'm just going to use the bottom as a border. I'm just going to do small little U's down here too. Of course, you can use different letters. You could do E's and C's, O's. Super simple, super fast. I know when my kids were really little, you wanted to get to the party as quick as possible. There's so much to do. The last thing you want is to spend hours in the kitchen making a cake. I'm using my red bubble gum balls to put at the top of the ice cream cones just to kind of give it a look as if it's got a cherry on top. Okay, now I'm going to fill up the middle part. And this is fun. It looks like the ice cream cone is really sticking in the center of the cake. And I'm going to take some sprinkles and I'm going to sprinkle on the top. Now you can sprinkle all the way around too on the top, but if you're going to write something on the cake using one of our writing tips, I like to use the number 2 or the number 3 writing tip to write on top of a cake. And you can just write in cursive. But since we're not writing today, I'm just going to sprinkle all on the top of the cake. Again, it gives it lots of cute color, real colorful cake. If it was a boy's birthday, you could do blue icing, green icing. Girls, you can use a violet color. Sky's the limit. Then using my rest of my bubblegum balls, I'm just going to decorate by sticking those in, following the colors, different colors as I go around. Now, if you have little kids at home that love to help you in the kitchen, this is a fun job that they can actually help you with. You'll just have them take the bubble gum balls. We're not looking for perfection, we're looking for fun. So go ahead and have the kiddies come in the kitchen and help you out. It's always a lot of fun when the kids get to help. And then when the guests come over, they can say, I helped with the cake. And then you can just take the rest of your icing and you can make like an S on here, just to make a nice design. And see how simple that cake was to make? And look, you have a birthday cake in less than 5 minutes. We'll see you next time. Remember, be inspired, get creative, and most importantly, have fun. We'll see you next time.